I've decided to go ahead and get a short vlog in, updating you guys and letting you know what's going on in my life. I'm on my way to my grandmother's house right now, so before I get this video going, allow me to reintroduce myself. For those of you that are new to my channel, my name is PJ Morrison. I have a husky in the back named Bruce, so if you see his nose or tongue or whatever, then that's him. But I upload videos on a, I would say, regular basis, and they're usually about my Mustang Cobra or just something that I have going on in my life. So if you aren't already, then I'd advise you to go ahead and subscribe to the channel, because you wouldn't want to miss out on the content. And as you can see, if you notice or not, I have on a small jacket, which means the weather is finally getting cool here in Louisiana, and hurricane season is coming to an end, and boot season is kicking in. I just wanted to make a short video of me thanking you guys, thanking everybody for the support. So we're approaching 350 subscribers, guys. And I mean, to be honest with you, I didn't think it was gonna come this fast, even though it may have seemed far-fetched for me like a few months ago, because I saw how slow everything was going. But that's just how the beginning of a YouTuber's life is. Thank you everybody who's been here supporting me. I mean, cause it has been a rough and bumpy ride for me, this whole YouTube thing. And I mean, I think I'm getting the hang of it, but I still have a ways to go with everything, learning what you guys like, and just trying to get content out to you guys as frequently as I can. One thing that I do want to push forward from you guys is to interact with me and let me know how you like my videos. Let me know what you like to see, because I mean, that's what I'm here for, to help you guys and to make content that you guys may like. And in order for me to do that, I need to know like exactly how my videos are doing. So if you have any questions, comments, concerns, or if you just want to say something, get it off your chest, then let me know in the comment section below. And I promise I'm going to respond to each and every comment, because they mean the world to me. Be sure to stay tuned, because my next few videos are going to be lit. And I'm going to be incorporating a 15,000 mile update video for the Cobra, because I'm approaching my first 15,000 miles with the car. And you're not gonna wanna miss that if you ever thought to get this vehicle or buy it for somebody or something, I don't know. If you aren't already, go ahead and subscribe to the channel and make sure you hit that notification bell, because like I said, I will be posting content frequently and in a timely manner. So you're gonna wanna do that. And always remember to do more, be more, believe more, and achieve more. All right guys, I'll catch you in the next video.